Yes, I'm Vizi Chachi, the top laner for Splice, and this is my first time at Worlds actually, and it took me 5 years to get here, but I think we finally made it here, and we want to do good, and it all starts in the playing stage, but we will slowly ramp up, and I think it will be a good Worlds run. I think it's partly good to start in planes because you gotta experience already like the worst stage and how is it to play on the stage, because once you are thrown in the group stage and you have to play in the big arena instantly, it sometimes makes players play a bit worse and be too nervous. And I think it's just good to be in practice. So it has its downsides as well, of course. If you drop out, then you're not even in groups. But if you manage to go through planes with like clean victories, I think it's really good to start for every team. What does SCK tell me? Like, it's a bit slower.
Like you're going for the late game.
Well, we are actually not planning this proactively that we want to play for a late game. It's more like our games get a bit later when we get lost in mid game, or the games just get dragged out because we make a mistake or two. And whenever we have clean games, or like really clean games, like for example today we had some, then the games are much faster and we manage to close them out faster as well. But that's something we need to work on, and it's not a conscious decision. I think it's just our mistakes delayed the game a bit. Meanwhile, in LCK, it's a lot more. Teams are even, they are very strong, and that's why games go late game, because no mistakes are made. Think Nuguri as a player is very aggressive. He always plays carry champions. He loves kleptomancy a lot and tries to abuse that. I think like at the beginning he was a bit more disrespectful, but as like the games progressed, he picked up a lot more respectful style, and he was much less likely to be punished in lane. And I think he, as a player overall, is very good in team fighting and after laning phase as well with split pushing. So I think he's one of the best top laners around here for sure, and I would love to play against him and similarly strong top laners as him.